Well, I've got absolutely no idea how this has happened or how it's come up so suddenly. But this is going to be the second last report you're hearing from me for the 2017-18 season. And I, for one, am pretty sad about it. This report covers everything from Sunday through till Wednesday, and then Thursday's report will cover that period from Thursday through to the end of the season, which is on Sunday, April the 8th. But on that note, let's delve in. Monday is a perfect day for family. It's Ski With Your Grandparents Day. To celebrate our Club 65 season pass holders, we have put together a serious amount of great specials for the grandchildren and grandparent duos, including 25% off rentals, 2-for-1 tubing, free photos, free hot chocolate and coffee, and so much more. And this coming weekend, we have Peak Pride at Big White, where we are celebrating the LGBT2Q+ community. From April 6th to 8th, you'll be seeing comedy shows at Happy Valley, patio parties at the Woods, on-mountain challenges, the Peak Pride Parade, culinary walks, and so much more. Make sure you check out the full host of events at bigwhite.com. And while you are there, take a little sticky peek at everything else that is left, including the free season pass holder pancake breakfast and my favourite event of the entire year, the Session Slush Cup. And do not forget, we still have our Ski Free in April packages available, where when you book your accommodation through Central Reservations, you'll be given 2 free lift tickets to go and enjoy this great mountain. Well, that's it from me for this segment, and I'll see you next time for a very heartbreaking report. For that will be the last report of this season from Big White Ski Resort, and will be my last report full stop after living here in this beautiful spot for 2 years. Take it from someone who's seen the end of a season before. Make sure you are making the absolute most of this piece of heaven while you still can.